the camel and the jackal. The camel and the jackal were friends and they lived on the bank of a river. One day the jackal said to the camel, "Let us go to the sugar cane farm on the other side of the river." But the jackal did not know sugar, so the camel carried him on his back and crossed the river. After the moon, the jackal went in the field. The farmers came running. They saw the camel and ran towards him. The jackal howled loudly to save the camel. The jackal saw the farmer coming. He quickly escaped from there. Both of them escaped from there. The camel and the jackal became good friends.